Puffing on me, high grade, sipping on me liquor. Girls, them I come, them I want, them I take up.
Coming at you guys today with a review that's being brought to you by samsbeauty.com. They were kind enough to send me out a ponytail unit for you dolls to review. So the ponytail that I'll be reviewing is from Outre. This is from their Bang and Pony Quick Pony series, and I have her in style Nasha. She comes very well packaged, as you guys can see. Let me show you her placard. Here's her placard. It's definitely mimicking the box. She's very well packaged, y'all. I'm loving the packaging. I have her in the color S1B30. And so let me take her out of here for you. Here's another placard as well. She's going to be one of those ponytails that's going to be very, very natural looking. So she definitely mimics my natural texture like to a T. She like mimics it to a T, y'all. She's very nice and bouncy. Do y'all see her curls? Look how pretty her curls are. She gives you a bang piece. And let me show you her bang piece. Let me show you the construction of this particular ponytail, okay? So here's your ponytail. Nice, pretty, and very bouncy and curly. And here is your bang piece. So this particular drawstring ponytail is going to give you a drawstring in the back. It comes with two combs, one in the front, one in the back. And then you have your bang piece that does have the clips in it, you know, that does have the clips that you can attach to your hair. But yeah, she's really, really cute, y'all. Do y'all see how cute she is? Like, you can't go wrong with these pieces, y'all. I'm telling you, you cannot go wrong with these pieces. She's really, really natural looking. I love the fact that this particular piece is not, you know, plasticky looking. It's so natural. Even with the color being added, it doesn't look plasticky. And then the bang is really, really cute. Like, I love the overall texture of this. It's really, really nice and soft. So give me one moment. Let me go ahead and throw her on. If you're interested in this particular ponytail, I will leave that card right here so you can watch her review. But give me one moment. Let me throw Nasha on. Again, as you guys can see, Nasha is really, really cute, natural looking. I have her in the color S1B30. This unit is so cute. Okay. Don't play me. There we go. I don't know. Technology is tripping today. But anyway, super duper cute. I am loving this ponytail. It's so cute, y'all. Definitely giving me a different vibe from the other ponytail that I had on. As you guys can see, she's very, very natural looking. She is so soft, you guys. Oh my goodness. You guys, she is so soft, and plus she has a lot of body to her. She moves like she's not stiff at all. So, you know, the wind is blowing. Make sure you have her secured down, okay? Y'all, I'm loving the fact that she does come with a bang piece. I think the bang piece just gives it added, you know, just gives it an added touch that it needs. Although the ponytail is already perfect itself, the bang piece just gives it that added touch to it. You cannot see the separation between the bang piece and the ponytail, which is a good thing. So that makes it even more natural and believable. It's a very, very nice light yakky texture. Not a light yakky texture. It's a yakky texture. It's very soft. The curls are really, really nice and bouncy. You see they got some snap back to them. Y'all, I'll try to do a thing on this particular one. Now, if you didn't want to wear her with the bang piece, you don't have to, but I think it looks kind of funny if you don't have the bang piece added because of the way the ponytail is made. The model is wearing it without the bang piece, and I don't like it. It looks crazy. With the bang, it looks a lot better. So just keep that in mind. You know, you can wear her without the bang, but you're going to look crazy because that model, yeah. But anyway, this particular one is very easy to style, very easy on maintenance. You know, once you're done wearing her, just put her back in her protective netting and put her back in the box. As you saw, she has a really good box that she comes in. So for storage, you don't have to worry about a plastic bag. She comes in a nice protective box. She is very fitting for a queen. Like if you're natural and transitioning and you are rocking that TWA, I think this one is definitely going to be one of those ponytail pieces where, you know, it kind of gives you an idea of what your hair will look like once it, you know, once you get that length that you want. And she's super duper affordable, y'all. This one is under $20, so I will leave the purchase link in the description box down below. But yeah, I'm loving this one. She's so cute. She is not like the other ponytail that I reviewed. She's a little different, but she's still they both have their different, you know, their own different vibe. But this one, I don't know, y'all. I think I'm kind of liking this one a little bit more. Y'all let me know which one y'all like better. Rule Breaker or Nasha. I'm liking Nasha a little bit more, but y'all know Rule Breaker stole my heart too, so. yeah, let me know what you think about these ponytail styles on me. I figured I'd give them a try because there are some ladies who, you know, probably are sick of the wigs and they want different styles to, you know, see here on my channel. So I was like, let me, you know, mix it up just a little bit. But y'all know me, I will be going back to my wigs because yeah, I can't rock a ponytail all the time. But I definitely will be reviewing a lot more different pieces here on the channel, other than my lace fronts. I do want to rock a half wig, so yeah, I think, you know, as a matter of fact, I do have a half wig coming up. But anyway, that's not here nor there. We're talking about this ponytail. This ponytail is the bomb. Get her. If you're interested, she does come in a lot of other colors, okay? So she comes in 1, 1B, 2, 4, 950. And she has the highlighted colors such as this one. So, yeah, not too much more that I can say about this because it's a very simple style. She can be styled in under 30 seconds. She's a quick pony. I mean, nothing more that I can say, but definitely let me know what you think in the comment section down below. As always, I will talk to you dolls later. Thank you so much, Sam's Beauty, for sending me out this cutie, and I will see you dolls later in another hair review. Bye.